So, Neil, tell me about yourself. When'd you get out?
18 months and 17 days ago. I bet I've been counting.
I've never been to the big house myself. It does not look like fun.
It certainly forced me to be more cautious.
I can tell.
You haven't given me very many choices.
C'est la vie. So what do you think, Neil? Let the boss win so he can get the job?
Absolutely not.
Correct. I prefer honesty over ass kissing.
Thought you might appreciate the challenge.
Of course, I don't mind the occasional puckering up. Excellent effort. Except you've left yourself with no shot.
Eight ball, corner pocket.
What if I can make that shot?
No, I don't think you can.
If I make that shot right now, will you hire me on the spot?
Listen, Neil, you play aggressively, but with grace. You think ahead. And if half of what I've heard about the U-boat treasure is true, then I definitely want you on my team. But you're overreaching, and that is a very bad sign.
I can make the shot.
You make it, you're in. You miss, you walk out the door.